tabs allow you to integrate the tools and services you love right into your chat or channel. Tabs are always visible at the top of a channel. That way, everyone knows where to find them. By default, every channel comes with a few useful tabs. The Files tab helps you keep track of all the documents that have been uploaded to that channel. Click on Wiki to draft documents, track meeting notes, collaborate, and edit in real time. Let's take a look at some of the other kinds of tabs you and your team can add. Here we have a PowerPoint presentation that people can view or co-edit as a team, a planner for tracking tasks and managing work items, a secure website that members of the channel reference and check up on frequently. Now that you've seen some of the data and services you can integrate into tabs, let's take a look at how to add one yourself. Let's say you want to add a Power BI report that shows the metrics your team cares about. Give the tab a name, choose a report, and hit Save. Need to chat about something in a tab? No problem. You can start a conversation in the tab right here. People can follow the discussion here or back in the Conversations tab. These are just a few examples of the things you can currently do with tabs. Try creating one today.